My sign is looking pretty good, but I think it needs something more. Images are a nice way to make flyers and signs more appealing. There are several different types of images you can add to your documents. To take a look at these options, select the Insert tab. In the Illustrations group, you can see that we can add pictures, clip art, shapes, smart art, and charts to our documents. I think right now I'd like to add a clip art image of a cancer awareness ribbon. Now that we're on the Insert tab, just click the Clip Art command. The Clip Art task pane opens in the right side of the Word window by default. In the Search For field, type the name of the image you want to insert into your document. I'm going to type Cancer Ribbon. You may also want to specify where you want to search for the image. Click the drop-down arrow in the Search In field, and you can see that you can search for clip art located on your computer or located on Microsoft Office Online. You can also select the media file type. You can choose to insert clip art, photographs, movies, and sounds. If you only want photographs, you could uncheck all the other media types. I want to see what we can turn up, so I'm going to leave everything selected. Now, to begin the search, click Go, or select the Enter key on your keyboard. Okay, so Cancer Ribbon did not turn up any results. This doesn't mean that you can't find the image you need. You just need to change the words you use for your search. I'm going to just use the word cancer and see what happens. The image appears in the task pane. And look, a pink ribbon. That's exactly what I was looking for. To insert the image into the document, make sure your insertion point is where you want the image to appear in the document. Then, use your mouse pointer to select the image, or you can hover over the image and you'll notice a drop-down arrow appears. You can use this menu to insert or copy the image as well. There you go. Now it appears in my document. Once the clip art image is in the document, you can resize the picture by grabbing one of the blue resizing handles and resizing to a dimension that you're comfortable with. Go ahead, get started. Try using clip art to enhance an already well-designed publication.